you enjoy working outside in an urban environment, if you appreciate the important role that trees play in city infrastructure, if you're looking to start a career in a growing industry of advancement and opportunity, then look no further than Urban Forestry at Purdue University.
I chose natural resources because I've always known I needed to be outside.
I didn't really want to be in a cubicle. I wanted to be outside. I didn't mind the rain, the mud, the snow, the hot, the cold.
Purdue University's Forestry and Natural Resources Department offers students hands-on, outdoor experience in the world of urban forestry. Our trained instructors teach safe climbing skills and provide knowledgeable introductions into the most innovative plant health care techniques and technological applications.
Purdue is one of the top ranked schools for forestry and natural resources. When I first heard about it, I was like, people climbing trees for class, I mean, you gotta be, but I took it and it opened a new world for me.
I really did like the campus. It's a gorgeous environment. I really enjoyed the professors there at Purdue as well when I got to talk with them.
I was going to go in standard forestry. Through talking with the department heads, I found out that there were more openings in urban forestry.
I noticed that internships in traditional forestry were rather difficult to come by. Internships in the urban forestry area, though, were plentiful.
There is a growing need for trained specialists in tree care, be it pruning trees, planning for green space with metropolitan development, or mapping tree canopy coverage on computers. Urban forestry merges the sciences of arboriculture, ornamental horticulture, landscape architecture, and forest management into our cities and towns.
There are so many different ways to care for trees in the urban environment, not only trees, but the green infrastructure around the trees.
We'll go and spray trees to kill the pests on the tree, but not the beneficial insects. And then on some properties, we'll even go as far as releasing extra beneficial insects. So we're limiting the amount of chemicals that we apply on a property. At the same time, we're also making the property look better too.
With a wide variety of career choices, the job outlook for an urban forester couldn't be brighter. This growing industry offers plentiful employment opportunities nationwide, along with competitive wages, benefits, and pathways to career advancement.
The job outlook at urban forestry, endless, in all honesty.
Everybody going a green direction, everybody wants trees, everybody wants shrubs, and urban forestry is aimed right at that.
You can go anywhere you want, any city, any suburb. I mean, they're always looking for foresters.
It's critical that all our employees work in the field. It's important because you can't sell it unless you do it. The salary range can easily go from as low as $34,000 to well over $100,000 a year.
My advice to people going into the urban forestry field would be to keep your mind open. Look for the opportunities.
I came in as a ground man 36 years ago. Pretty much climbed the ladder and became a division manager for the Midwest. If you enjoy working outside and working with people, if you want a job when you graduate from school and go into this particular field, I don't think you'll have any problems finding one.
Working outdoors and making a difference in the urban environment, that is the role of an urban forester. Consider a career in urban forestry through Purdue University.